right here we got two 74 XL350s. One is kind of more set up for the road, the other one is more dirt oriented. This one here is mine. Pretty much everything's the same except for the tires and the gearing, and the lights are, some of the lights are stripped off on this one here. Mine also has the original swept up exhaust. This one here has a aftermarket one of the time period. I think it's a, is that a hooker header? Do you know?
Yeah.
It might be a hooker exhaust. Definitely got a raspier sound than mine. It also has these performance shocks. Gives you a little more travel compared to what I got on mine here. I think.
Looks like we got a little more travel, but
either way, this one's a little more dirt oriented than mine, but both equally fun.
That worked.